sometime like both mornings afternoon, sometime mornings or afternoon. Well, I take him out in the mornings from now on. So, hold it. That's in the middle part right here. I go right here where I'm standing. See what I'm talking about? Make sure you lock the leash and make sure the dog not close to you. Or we end up like accidentally step on their poor little paw. But you have to keep an eye on your surrounding and of course the dogs. Sorry, Toby. Come on. You don't like keep moving, but sorry about that, Kobe. You're only be good boy. Tell your pet that you have a policy, but you have to tell them same thing. I know you're not okay, but I don't like to stop because I'm not a patient type of person, but I'm learning how to be patient. It takes me a while. I'm working on it, in fact. Their yards. Like, I only let him pee on the sky, like, I only pee him here, like, to tell him, like, no, not right here. Cards and also keep your ears open. Do not wear earbuds or headphones. Do not wear them. If you're about to listen to music, keep the volume down just in case you listen to the cards. Good boy. He likes to stop a lot, like for countless time. You know, dogs are dogs. We're going back. Sometimes I make a loop of back the house. I will show you what I talk about. Come on, we're almost there to see your mama. Sorry, the dogs have been barking in the neighborhood. their dog going. And also, if you see the car go drift, slow down. I like to do the whip, but I will make the next video. And quick comment, do you walk like every time? Just let me know. This is Lucy Bunny 99 and Elizabeth Dawson out. Be safe. Be safe out there. When you're walking, just be prepared. Bye.